I'm Liz.
I'm Julia, and today we're doing
the Bean Boozled Challenge
with our special guest, Ricky Nolan. He's our dad.
Hi guys.
So I'm going to explain how Bean Boozled works. We got the super pack, so we have a bunch of different random jelly bean flavors. Each one of them is a good flavor or a bad flavor. We have no idea which one they are, and it is our task to try them all out and let you know how they taste. So we are torturing him today with us because we've always been wanting to do this challenge, and he is the king of facial expressions and
nasty things.
So we thought no other guest would be more perfect than our father, Ricky Nolan.
And it says on the box that this challenge is not for wimps or babies. Why do you feel about that? I feel like you're gonna wimp out.
I wish I would have known that before I got bamboozled into doing it.
Since we got the super pack, we have a little spinner, so it's going to decide
what our fate.
Yeah. And also, just a little disclosure, this is the spit bucket, so if you can't swallow it, spit it out. Then, oh, whoa, okay. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Ew,
right,
which one
there.
Is that?
This
okay,
one.
Pink one.
All right, ready?
Everybody gets what I want?
Yes.
So I might get Tutti Frutti or I might get a Stinky
Sock. You might get a Stinky Sock or Tutti Frutti. Okay, yeah. Ready? Yeah. Cheers!
Cheers.
Tutti Frutti. Oh, really? Tutti Frutti. Oh, really?
Ew, really? Is that bad?
Mine was rather tasty.
Mine was too. Yay!
Yeah.
That's so bad. No, it's really bad. Ricky's gonna spin next. You spin next, bucko.
I'm gonna spin the bottle.
Oh, Ricky.
50 years.
Berry blue or toothpaste?
Toothpaste.
Oh, so we only have three of the blue ones, so.
If I get the next one again, I'll be mad.
Now, what's this gonna taste like?
Toothpaste or blue, berry blue, like a blueberry.
Well, toothpaste on tape,
man. Ew!
Ew. I mean, it's minty.
What's on the bar? It just tastes minty.
Yeah.
Ew.
I taste minty. Sort of tastes like that crust I used this morning. It was a Colgate.
Ooh! Ugh. Juicy pear or booger!
I want booger. Let's go. Which color?
If he doesn't get booger, I'm gonna be so pissed.
He always picks his booger.
Ricky, but you should know what booger tastes like.
I had a couple this morning.
Mmm, juicy pear. Mmm, pear.
Sort of tastes like them. That would never taste like any booger I ate.
So, peach or barf?
Oh yeah!
Ew!
Oh, I want barf.
Well, I know, when's the last time you barfed?
I don't know.
When you were hungover?
I got some food poisoning about a year or two ago. Anyway. Oh! Ah!
Ah! Yum. Oh! Yum, this is delicious.
Oh, oh, barf! Oh my god! Oh.
Was it that? Yes. And what did it taste like? Was it that bad?
Here,
you didn't swallow it.
No, you eat one. Here, take a bite.
I cannot even honestly tell you what that tasted
it
like.
It tastes like acid, battery acid.
We'll see. Liz.
Get back here.
Okay. Dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie?
Oh god.
Which one's that?
Oh god, that's this one.
That's this one.
Okay. I'm scared.
I'm scared dead fish is gonna be so bad. Ew, I hate dead fish. I really hope you get dead fish.
You know, I go fishing all the time. You get the bait on your hand, eat the sandwich, you know. It's not too bad if you cut it or something. But let's see what happens.
Yum.
Oh, that was awful. It tastes like tuna fish.
Like a rotten tuna fish.
Oh, tuna fish been out of the sun for
so
about 2 hours.
And your nasty fish hands are better than...
No, I'd rather eat bait hands with a tuna, I mean, what do you call it, squid on it, isn't that?
Lime or lime clippings?
Oh, lime clippings.
Have you ever tried lime clippings, Zach?
Yeah, I used to chew on grass. Everything else is too long. What's that bad?
I don't know.
That's one clip. I like it.
I don't know if I've tried another one. I don't know.
Mine was good too. That's long clip. Little
chlorophyll. Buttered popcorn, rotten egg. Rotten egg is gonna be so gross.
I don't get rotten egg. I know it right now.
I know you've been getting the
bad one,
and we haven't even rigged it.
Indescribable.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food? Oh god, I hear this one is the absolute worst. I hope you get the canned dog food.
I'm getting canned dog food again. Not that right. Alcohol. Alright, take a bite. Or the dog food?
I love how you've literally been getting every Boston flavor. I love this game. Dog food.
What if a dog doesn't bite you, you give it that stuff. That's nasty.
What did it taste like?
Fat, grease, just nasty. Tasted like the meatloaf that they used to serve in the dining hall.
Hey, buddy. Cheers. Ew, here's that boiled milk.
I can't do this much more.
His stomach is.
What is it?
Boiled milk or coconut? Yum, coconut is so good. This is a really good flavor. I didn't. He's gotten every nasty one, do you realize that?
That's what I get for being so mean.
That's what you get for being so evil, like you've gotten such bad luck. Ew, that was the absolute worst one yet.
Oh, I don't know, it was pretty bad.
Last one is moldy cheese or caramel corn. This is for the win, okay?
When you win, eat the rest up. I don't think moldy cheese would be as bad as moldy milk. Let's see. I got lucky that time.
That one was the worst.
Oh, mine was pretty good.
So that was the Bean Boozled Challenge. You did every one. What was your favorite and what was like the nastiest thing that you'll never eat again?
Thank God, you had two good ones.
You did.
Well, the butters wasn't bad, really. It actually tastes like jalapeno pepper.
Or the long clippings.
And the long clippings. The rest of them were pretty fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. The most disgusting was the sour milk, by far, and then the rotten cheese.
No, the fish was pretty bad, too.
No, the fish was, everything was so bad. Was it fun? Do you recommend them trying the Bean Boozled Challenge?
No, I'd go to a reputable candy store and just pay a full market price for one of them to play around with this stuff. It ain't no fun to get a bad one. All I can say is this, Easter will never be the same when I'm eating your leftover candy.
I know,
I don't trust y'all. I want to see this stuff going to garbage because you guys have been saving.
No, that's why.
And planning it with the good stuff.
Anyways, thank you guys for watching another Twin Tuesday. Ricky.
And thanks again for putting up with Ricky. Nice to see you again. I don't want to get the, you do the ones where they eat the nasty, gross stuff. Maybe they'll treat me to something I like for a change.
See you guys next Tuesday!